sixes, Daddy needs you. Oh, shit! Ha! 20 orange to Grandad.
Looky there, he's awake.
You daft! Don't go in there!
Shut it, he's in chains, can't do a thing.
Am I right, Master Geralt?
Roll again!
Why?
The dice didn't roll!
Calling me a cheat? Take it back.
Look, he's awake again.
Monster slayer, my ass. A regular horsen.
I heard witches all start out as roadside orphans taken in by mages. Mages who experiment on them.
Fuck's sake, they plough witches come the equinox.
That's how they get those spooky eyes.
Enough! Take him down and put him in the interrogation room.
I thought you died.
I'm not so easy to kill. I don't believe we've been introduced. Vernon Roach.
Fuck you.
Nasty. And after we've been through so much.
Same side of the barricade then, opposite sides of the table now.
You can change that.
You want me to sit on your lap?
Vess! Unshackle him. You will tell me everything you remember. The entire assault. And all that happened in the Solar.
And if I refuse?
I shall have to beat you. I've commanded the Special Forces for a while. Got good at beating others. You're a Witcher. You'd endure much.
You better believe it.
Worst case scenario, you'll suffer through it, go back to your cell, and tomorrow, they'll publicly gut you, skin you, and hang you.
Just like that? For nothing?
No. For Temeria.
Downright praiseworthy. Where should I start?
It was a long day. I wish to hear the important bits.
Just so we're clear on this, I was not eager to go into battle. But Foltest is not someone you refuse.
Witcher, are you up?
His Majesty, King of Temeria, Pontar, Mahakam, and Sodden, Senior Protector of Bruges, summons Master Geralt to appear before him.
Tell him I'll be there shortly.
Sorry to intrude like this, m'lady, but the King...
We heard you.
A pleasant day to you, m'lady. Witcher...
Stupid war. could have been such a beautiful morning.
A war can never be stupid when waged by your king.
They've cleared the forests, they're pillaging nearby villages, and they'll soon be murdering each other en masse. Why? Because Foltest's having a spat with the mother of his bastard twins. This is a really stupid war, Triss.
Bastards or not, the children are still royal blood. The Lavalettes are an old Temerian dynasty, and the mix is sufficient basis to vie for the crown. History has known stranger contenders.
Which doesn't change the fact that...
I know. Foltest and the other northern monarchs are neither the smartest nor the most refined. But they're kings, one of whom we serve.
And I'll see Foltest is summoned, protect him if need be. But once the castle falls, we leave.
Did you dream of the Wild Hunt again?
Mm-hmm. One of the scouts swears he saw a dragon down by the river. Claims he ran into a Scoia'tael unit. That would have been it if the dragon hadn't swooped down. The elves apparently bowed in prayer and he escaped.
A dragon? In the midst of civilization? Please. Besides, does it matter? Witchers don't hunt dragons. Or has something changed?
Nothing's changed. And you're right. It's probably not a dragon. Although it could be a forked-tail or a slizzard. An overgrown wyvern.
The scout ran into some elves and scurried away. That's how that story begins and ends.
The unlucky assassin. How did the autopsy go?
It was a nightmare. In the months since you killed him, the king's medics poked around in his corpse like a bunch of amateurs. What arrived in that cart? Well, I wouldn't even call it a corpse.
Foltest has some trust issues. Did you learn anything?
His pupil suggested he could probably see in the dark as well as you. I couldn't put an age on him.
The killer snuck past all the guards and nearly killed Foltest and me a month ago. And now you tell me he was a witcher?
Possibly. I'm just saying what the autopsy showed. I haven't told anyone, nor do I plan to. I know what it could do to you if it got out. You might be a savior, a king's witcher now, but masters can be as fickle as the cults they ride.
I get the feeling that dream's important. Running frantically through the forest. The Wild Hunt. They're the last things I remember. I wake up and try to relive the dream and the memory, hoping I'll find some guidance. Some clue to grab onto. Something that'll help me recover my memory.
Dreams can be very powerful. Some people claim they can even shape reality.
People claim a lot of things. The problem is, it's often nonsense.
We'll know in time. I'm sure of it.
All right. Time to look to the Lustful King and his stupid war.
I'll join you later. I'll join you later.
get attention, imbecile! Where are you from, Murky?
Murky Waters, Sergeant!
Murky Waters up your ass! Barrels of it!
Yes, sir, Sergeant, sir!
At ease! Now, listen up. We'll soon be joining the fray. And I must say, I've never seen a lovelier war. While the knights battle it out on the walls, we head straight for the town.
Well, Sergeant, there's a river in the way.
The very reason we've spent the last week nailing together rafts and stealing... that is, commandeering fishing boats. We shall cross the river to the town in those very boats, as planned by His Majesty, King Foltest. What say you to that, flunkies?
Long live the king!
Close order! March!
Cheer up, Witcher!
Any advice from a veteran?
Seek the king. He waits near the machine. No reason to go in here.
Armor of courage. Have no mercy. Gods be with you. Your deeds will be forgiven. To battle!
A beautiful day for battle. Fear not, Excellency. We're out of range of their arbalists.
I am no warrior, sir. I must admit, I prefer to joust verbally or with a pen, the emissary of peace that I am.
Hogwash! You're the emissary of the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes, the Emperor of Nilfgaard, who spared no blood conquering over a dozen sovereign realms.
Thus bringing them laws, culture, and peace above all.
Finally! Traitors of the realm boil tar on the walls while you dally with the royal advisor.
How may I assist you, sire?
We mount an assault today, and you'll be at my side. Follow me, gentlemen. Let's not keep the traitors waiting.
Sire, you said we were out of range.
That was a ballista, Excellency. Its arms strengthened with bronze plates and strung with horsehair. It can propel heavy bolts up to a mile away. A deadly and very costly weapon. An experienced crew can cock and release two bolts each minute. Yet it has one flaw.
Your Grace, please take cover.
The recoil of the arms is so strong upon firing that the weapon shifts. It simply cannot hit the same spot twice.
I had no idea Your Grace was a learned military engineer.
I'm not. I gave the Baroness those ballistae 2 years ago for her birthday.
Sire.
What say you, Excellency, of men who live in spite of such wounds?
And what say you, Your Grace, of soldiers who inflict them?
Those who did this live no more.
Master Geralt, I wish to converse with you once the storm of battle has subsided.
Forgive me, Excellency. As soon as possible.
You might die.
Too often they take me for someone I'm not.
What do they call you, soldier? Wait. You served with me at Brenner and during our foray into the Pontar Valley. Norman Sadon. Still an arbalist?
Yes, sir. Fight has not been kind to me.
Ha! Norman Sadon, for your years of faithful service to the Crown, I appoint you Decurion of the Arbalists. Onwards, gentlemen. No reason to dawdle.
Forgive my candor, Your Majesty, but I must ask, what fate awaits the royal bastards when...
They're my children. If I hear bastard one more time, someone will die. Painfully.
Your Grace, forgive me. But the laws of succession are irrefutably clear.
Piss on the laws. I'll change them if need be. Above all, I'll not allow a band of treacherous barons to use my children as their banner.
Your Majesty is entirely within his rights.
Adda is dead, and I have no other children.
I see.
This conversation is over, Excellency. Please retire to your tent. Black ones in my camp are back. What has the world come to? Nothing would make me happier than returning his shriveled head to Emir in a sack. But Triss Merigold insisted I be patient and courteous. Was I?
Not really. I actually saw His Excellency sweat. But that'll be our secret.
Ha! You brought your sense of humor along. Have you learned anything about the assassin?
Triss did an autopsy.
A witcher? What have I ever done to the plowing witcher?
Anything more?
He had no medallion, but that doesn't mean anything.
Many in your shoes held that information. After the battle, Triss will report to me. For now, let us tend to the traitors.
Where are you aiming, imbeciles? Soldier! Spyglass! What is going on up there? The gods count at you, Veri! Catch, Witcher! Aim for the rogue with the red plume. Not 6 months ago, he swore eternal friendship to me. Quick! How much higher?
Two and a half degrees.
Did we hit the bastard?
He ducked.
Damn it. We'll get him on the walls. Follow me, Witcher.
Witcher, I'm prepared to forgive Louisa. All she need do is to kneel before her king.
Very noble of you.
You mocking me? Never mind. I'm certain Louisa will realize her mistakes. Besides, children should have a mother.
I'm lost.
It's quite simple. Louisa and I had a bit of a tiff. She made demands I could not fulfill. Understand?
Onward, Witcher! To the top!
So.
Count Echeverry and others immediately intervened, all noble, all sympathetic. They claimed the evil king would take her children. They would protect them, even place them on the throne.
Onward, Witcher! To the top!
And the Baroness was duped. Her motherly love used. In truth, they desire privileges that would weaken the throne.
Blood and mud, your brow is sweat! Fought in a bandit, bricking a sling! That's a swiving soldier's life! Taking orders, smash your bow! Going in country, there your wife! And a long road at your toe! Bread and vodka's all you'll get when you're plowing for your king!
Look alive, men!
ready!
That tower was ridiculous.
It was designed to break the rebels' morale.
A bunch of lords and lordlings took a ride to then pompously stride on top of the walls, while the real army fought and died below them in the shit and piss-filled streets.
If years of service have taught me anything, it's that the Highborn don the best costumes and get the best vantage points, whether at a ball or a battle. But it's not the time for that kind of jousting, Witcher. Continue your story.
Things went relatively smoothly after we came out of that tower. That is, until we ran into Arian Lavalette.
You shall push for the center aisle and bring down that gate.
It's a good day to kill, Your Majesty. Follow me, gentlemen, for Temeria.
Lord Swan, you and your men shall follow me. We must capture or otherwise deal with Arian Lavalette in order to break the defenders' morale.
Yes, Your Grace.
Geralt, gentlemen, follow me for the glory. Hold back, goddammit! I forbid you to die like imbeciles, hear me! They've taken a good position, the bastards! If this persists, they'll pick us off like ducks, and I'm no duck. Any ideas?
That ballista would do the trick.
Thank you.
Archer!
Lord Sookson, you shall push for the center aisle and bring down that gate.
It's a good day to kill, Your Majesty. Follow me, gentlemen, for Temeria.
Lord Swan, you and your men shall follow me. We must capture or otherwise deal with Arion Lavalette in order to break the defenders' morale.
Yes, Your Grace.
Geralt, gentlemen, follow me for the glory. Fall back, goddammit! I forbid you to die like imbeciles, hear me! They've taken a good position, the bastards! If this persists, they'll pick us off like ducks, and I'm no duck. Any ideas?
That ballista would do the trick.
Witcher! good! Follow me!
Lord Swart.
Yes, Your Grace.
Geralt! Oh! They've taken a... If this person...
That ballista would do the trick.
Suxon. Fall back, goddammit! I forbid you to die like imbeciles, hear me! They've taken a good position, the fuck!
That ballista would do the trick.
Yeah.
Hold your ground!
Blasphemers!
matters.
Be put down like the rabid dogs you are!
Arion Lavalette, this will be no easy task. Surrender, Arion! You'll be treated with honor!
Go plow yourself, King!
Bury them in arrows! Come on, men! For Temeria!
They're well shielded.
You've got a better idea?
I'll try to get inside. It shouldn't be hard if the archers provide cover.
That's the son of Louisa and the old Baron, heir to these lands. He's hot-tempered but good with a sword. Be careful.
I'll try to reason with him.
Cover the Witcher!
and arrows!
There...
You...
That... I'll...
Cover the Witcher!
Famed Geralt of Rivia. You've fallen low, Witcher. Word has it you're one of the best swordsmen in the North. Time to test that rumor.
If you insist.
Halt! He's mine!
Yeah!
The successor of one of Temeria's oldest families perished at the hands of a monster slayer. A sign of the times, I suppose.
You mourn Arion?
No. He was one of a dying breed. And he was a traitor. Continue.
While I remember, what happened to the dragon?
It destroyed half the castle. Killed hordes of soldiers and flew off.
Where?
In the general direction of Edirne.
To think it almost killed us all.
Arion Lavalette has surrendered the castle! Open the gate!
Arion lives!
Open now! Kneel before your king and I shall show you mercy!
Looks like we're stuck.
Indeed, and my magic's no good here. The main force down in those boats is going to beat us to town.
Want to head back to the tent? The camp will be nice and empty now. I've had enough for today.
Tempting. Look! The King's Special Forces.
What of the Baron?
You really had to kill him.
Vernon Roach. Tell me, Roach.
There's fighting in the town. A section of our forces crossed the river in fishing boats and swarmed the streets, burning, raping, pillaging. The Lavalettes are making a stand near the temple.
What of the Baroness?
Alive and safely tucked away.
Unsoiled, I hope.
As you ordered, sire. She's fine. And beautiful as ever. The children were not with her.
But you know where they are?
In the monastery. But we've yet to penetrate that area.
Cross, quickly!
Protect the king! Dragon! Take cover! To the hoardings! Protect the king! Run for the hoarding! I give my leg for a heavy crossbar right now!
That was awesome!
It's a dragon! Can't believe it!
Marigold, stop admiring it and do something!
It's not that simple!
Before the fruit turned my army to cinders!
Witcher, how do you find something like that?
You don't. You run.
Some professional you are.
We've got to get to the town. We might stand a chance there.
Is it true you witches?
Mm-hmm. You want me to go over and tell him?
Dragon! Take cover! To the hoarding!
The gate! They're at the gate! At the door! Quickly, this way!
plowing dragon nearly reversed the course of the battle.
The fighting should have scared it off.
Forget the dragon. I need to hear how this story ends.
You were at my side almost all the time after the bridge collapsed.
Almost. Tell me how you got into the monastery courtyard.
And they said we couldn't get near the walls. Half a day and the town is taken.
Report! Fighting for the castle continues, and a group of rebels have barricaded themselves inside the monastery.
What of my children?
Likely in the church as well, sire. Fenn took a priest to task, finally mumbled something about a passage neath the walls.
It would take a week to get a battering ram in here.
Axes, sire.
That will also take time. But what other course do we have? This priest. What of him? What of this passage?
I fainted before I could really get going on him. He's under guard below.
You've some work to do, Commander.
Yes, sire. Silas, you look to this door. Fenn, come with me.
Witcher.
Your Grace.
I've a mission for you, one suited to your abilities. Vernon can be persuasive, but he's also hot-tempered, at times losing both his self-control and his subject. You must try to find this other passage on your own. Succeed, and you'll be the envy of all Vizima.
Maybe Roach will get something out of this priest. It's a relatively large town. I could use a hint.
I'm counting on him. But time is of the essence. Please explore the area. We seek a tunnel or something similar. Beware of traps. They may have planted some. You're best suited to this. My men lack your skills.
All right, I'll go.
I'm relying on you, Witcher.
Where are those axes? Move your asses!
Soldier, sir.
Shut it.
We're innocent.
The king will decide your fate.
What have you done
Help!
To her?
Shut it.
Time to pay your war tax. Gold and silver on the table. And shut your gobs.
These people are unarmed.
This is not your concern. Get lost.
Get out of here now, or you'll leave when I feed your corpses to the stray dogs.
This one's got murder in his eyes. Let's go.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Be careful. You may not be so lucky next time. Find a place to hide.
I must find my wife first. They herded her away with others like cattle.
Good luck.
Fire will cleanse your tainted souls.
Thank you.
faster with those logs!
It'll be better this way, for all of us.
Passage, quick!
you release us, soldier, sir?
Shut it.
We're innocent.
The king will decide your fate.
Gods punish those who shed fraternal blood.
die.
Death to the sister fucker! Down with Voltest!
Thank you. us!
Witchen, or Witchers, an elite and mysterious caste of warrior monks. In popular lore, they're portrayed as possessing magic powers and superhuman abilities. Witchers were believed to combat evil spirits, ghastly monsters, and all manner of dark forces. It's possible that Witchers had animal eyes, which granted them sight in near darkness, rendering survival probable in encounters with fiends both subterranean and nocturnal, kobolds, vampires, and ghouls. Witchers used their silver swords to kill creatures of magic provenance, wraiths, cursed souls, and striggers. With their swords of meteorite steel, they felled non-magic beasts, and the occasional human who refused to pay for services rendered. In combat, witches would go into a trance, induced, it's supposed, through self-hypnosis or the consumption of intoxicants. They fought with blind abandon, sensing absolutely no pain, ignoring even serious injuries, which fed fears and superstitions about their unearthly powers. There is little doubt that witches were perceived to be vile beings who could bring misfortune down upon common folk with their gaze alone. The heroes of fairy tales and other yarns, witchers entered the folklore of the Nordlings. This is true of one especially, Geralt the Riv, known as the White Wolf. Listen now to one of the legends about him.